done. Today I will be teaching you guys how I make my breakfast cereal bowl. It is a really simple and easy recipe, and this is something that you can eat every other day, and I personally like to switch my meals, so I wanted to share with you guys. So it's basically a very healthy recipe, so if you're craving something in the morning, that like prontos or something else, you want to avoid that and eat this instead. So I'll show you how I make it at home.